People like Matthew Grimes that is in trouble with the IRS because people think they could just become a secured creditor and stop filing taxes. See, what it is, too many of you out been looking, you've been listening to these sovereign citizens. You've been listening to Moors that don't know what they're talking about. You've been listening to these people that come along like that clown Monta talking about the bill of exchange. You've been listening to people telling you about consumer credit, and they don't know a damn thing, man. I said this before, and I say it again, man. Besides Yusuf El, man, I don't really see nobody out there. They regurgitating things that I taught years ago, but they screwing it up. So now, a lot of you think just because you become a secured creditor, you don't have to file taxes anymore. See, once you become a creditor, you can't just stop filing taxes because you was a debtor. See, what most of these sovereign people and these other so-called YouTube gurus out here won't tell you because they don't know is that you will be in a breach of contract with the IRS. You can't just stop. If you walk away from a contract, you dishonor the contract. And so therefore, the IRS is justified in coming after you and put a lien on you. So Matthew Grimes, he got a frivolous filing fee up for $5,000. That's what I'm saying. He should be on this call. Yeah, I said it. Now, all of these New Jack people out there and everything else, man, they're trying to teach this, but they're not teaching you correctly. Again, the only other man that I know that's really been around and been trying to hit people in the head with the truth and is a no-nonsense kind of guy is my guy, Yusuf El, man. Because he don't be twerking no shorts from none of them. He don't tolerate the buffoonery. But the man I remember back in 09, 2010, when I was teaching this, Yusuf was on, what was it, Blog Talk Radio, interviewing people like Gene Keaton. So he put in his time. And so you don't stay around this long, man, if you want some BS. That's what I know. But now, you can't just stop paying taxes, Matthew Grimes. There he is. He's finally on the call. I guess he answered for Jason, but he ain't answered for me, damn lollipop. One West don't have no answers for you, man. You might put on a mask and stick your behind up. So you can't just stop paying taxes. So what must you do? And this goes for Matthew Grimes. I'm giving you remedy right now, man. Go ahead and drop a donation in the room. For my time and energy. Now, the first thing you got to do to deal with that situation that you're on right now, Khan Tazadaq told me to tell you this, Matthew Grimes. The first thing you need to do is record a rescission. And you need to be writing this down because this is not going to be accessible later. So you need to record a rescission. You're probably thinking, what the heck is he talking about? Your trustee is not here, and he doesn't need to be. So you record a rescission of signature on all past IRS. Let me say this. This is not legal advice. I do not offer legal advice. If you need legal advice, seek yourself a competent counsel, and please be advised. Everything I'm giving you is strictly for educational informational and entertainment purposes. I'm not telling anyone to do this, man. If you use any of this information, you fall flat on your face, it's your own fault. Go and check it out for yourself. Don't believe me? Go and check it out for yourself. So the first thing that Matthew Grimes and anyone else that has an issue with the IRS would do if they was to file Mav Kahan is record a rescission of all signatures on all past IRS forms, 1040s, W-2s, W-4s, Form 56, etc. Now, if you're in Atlanta, like the Falmouth, Cajon, you can record it at Lamar County, Georgia, and get certified copies back.
I'm not out here trying to swindle people and con people out of the money, telling people I could do, you know, a bill of exchange and telling them to go and read and giving them no really logical explanations to why this stuff is supposed to work. And then, you know, you find out that the person's actually paying their bills with Federal Reserve notes, but using you as guinea pigs. And in the background, they got to pay for their apartment. So that's why most of these dudes, man, you know, I even thought that it's the guy named Jonah Bay was a stand-up dude until I heard him speaking out against the Secure Party creditor process. And so the only one that I really, you know, would put my money on is Yusuf El. Because he understands the Secure Creditor process. He understands what it is. I've seen him A1 since day one back in the day. And all these other new pop-up people, you know, I call them popcorn YouTubers. They out here, they teach it about bill of exchange. They teach it about consumer credit. And they're getting people jacked up. Now, just because of something apparently seems like has been discharged, if you get that charge back on it, your process really didn't work. And so it is with most of these people that you see on social media and YouTube. And so to a novice, it looks like these people know what they're talking about. But I could look at it real quick and spot that, you know, it's just really BS. And so I respect my man Yusuf because he calls people out, man. He don't take no crap from the Agagites, you know, them Amalekites. He go hard at them, man. And, you know, he's a man type of dude. So, you know, I vibe with that kind of energy. And so, you know, people, you know, some people try and speak ill on the brother. But, you know, me, I call myself the Falmouth Cajon because I talk that talk. Right? But on the real, man, people keep asking me, what do I think about Yusuf El, man? I got nothing but love for the brother, man. Very knowledgeable brother, very intelligent man. And if you want to go to someone, if you're not coming to me, that, you know, you're going to get remedy through. If you listen, then go to my man, Yusuf El, man. Cajon Tazadaq Shah, you said it, man. I'm just keeping it real, man. I got to keep it all really, real, because that's what I do, man. And ain't nothing about me made up, man. So, you know, so stop asking me what I think about the brother, Yusuf El. That's what I think about the brother. He's been A1 since day one, man. He put it down for real, man. Tazadaq, you know, said it. So, and I wanted to say this about anyone that speaks out against the secure creditor process. My question to anyone, those people like Jonah Bay and everyone else out there that's speaking against the process, because they did it, they really didn't comprehend what they was doing, so now they speak ill of it. What I know is I came from the bottom up, and this put me on top, and it's protected me in a lot of situations. It's protected a lot of people where they otherwise would not have actually had protection. This stuff works, man. I seen it work for people like my man Sean Watts, Young Pharaoh, a lot of people, man. I'm talking about people that was on probation, and at the Cajon Tazadaq done their packet for him, they didn't touch him, man. You caught in another state, you're on probation, you get pulled over, no driver's license, no insurance or nothing, and you walk away from that situation, and you have people saying it don't work. No, it doesn't work for you because you don't have a comprehensive knowledge of what you're doing. I'm not speaking ill about these people. I speak the facts, man, the truth. And that's a fact, bro. The secure creditor process worked. And, you know, you can't tell people to become a secure party creditor and then stop paying the IRS. You can't do that because you're in a breach of contract. And so one of the records of this is you have to comprehend contract law. If you don't understand that, then you're going to fail. And so if you understand contract law, you know you can't just become a secure party creditor and stop paying taxes, man. You got to be audited. You got to ask for an audit, and then you file the correct tax forms. And if you want to know what those are, then you come over here, Cajon Tazadaq, man. You know, said it.